In cat, number system is factors and remainders. This question belongs to remainders. Find the remainder when natural numbers from 80, 81, 82 till 109, 110 is divided by 9. Alright? Now, how to approach such a question? Basically, numbers 80, 81, they are written from left to right in a sequential fashion. You have to divide by 9 to find the remainder. Alright? Have a look. Any number like 80, 81 can be written as 80 into 100 plus 81 into 1, right? So when you divide this by 9, 1 by 9 remainder will be 1. 100 by 9 remainder will also be 1. So what you are going to get is sum of these numbers. Get the point? So this question is going to get transformed as 80 plus 81 plus 82 plus till 110 divided by 9. Now why this happens? Because after each of these numbers, whether it be a 2 digit number or 3 digit number, if you expand it in terms of powers of 10, so this will be 80 into 10 to the power something plus 81 into 10 to the power something plus till finally 110 into 1, right? Just like we have a unit digit, test digit to break karte the to karte the. Alright? Now, this solving can be done in two ways. First, this is an arithmetic progression with a common difference 1, right? This difference is 1. Sum of terms of an AP is given by n by 2, first term plus last term. So, what I do is, what is the total number of terms? 80 to 110. So what is the number of terms? Number of terms is equal to 110 minus 80 plus 1. That is 31. So 31 by 2, first term plus last term is 190. So you get 31 into 95. Now when you divide this by 9, it's very simple now. 9 threes are 27. So 4 into 5 by 9, so 20 by 9, the remainder becomes 2. Got it? Alternate method can be using sum of series 1 se 110 ka sum, 1 se n ka sum ka formula hota hai n into n plus 1 by 2. So sum of 2 from 1 to n is given by n into n plus 1 by 2. Right? So what you need to find here is 110 tak ka sum minus 79 tak ka sum. Try to understand. 1 से 79, let's take a series 1 से 110. उसमें से 1 से 79 हटा देंगे तो क्या बचेगा? 80 से 110 बचेगा, right? So this can be written as 110 into 111 by 2 minus 79 into 80 by 2. Got it? So this is 55 into 111 minus 79 into 40. And you are now dividing this by 9. Got it? So, 9 is 54. Bacha kitna? 1. Sum of it is 3. So, yahan par aaya 3. So, you have 3 minus 9 plus 7, 16. 6 plus 1, 7. So, this is 7. 4 plus 0, 4. 28 by 9, 1. So, again, your final answer becomes 1. What I am doing here is, if you are dividing, let me explain this. 111 by 9. So you get sum of digits as the remainder when you divide by 9. So 1 plus 1 plus 1, 3. Got the point? So see, two different solving methods, but this is the major concept. I hope this is clear. Thank you.